This is a News Channel 5 news brief.
It would kill my late night bread. I can tell you that.
The Cleveland man who claims police shot him when he pointed his keys at them talks to News Channel 5 tonight. I'm Roy Weiser.
And I'm Wilma Smith. We will hear from him. Plus, we'll show you the dramatic end to a police standoff here in Cleveland tonight.
And there are positive signs from the prison standoff in Lucasville.
Join us after tonight's ABC Waco News special. We will see you at 11 o'clock.